Hello and welcome to NBC News. You are watching English Bulletin with me, Ratnakar. The news in detail. Eid ul-Adha was celebrated all over India with the restrictions due to COVID-19. Like this, its atmosphere has seen in various Momin areas of Nagpur, in which Tajbagh area is also one. Here too, all the Muslim brothers observed Bakri Eid, keeping the guidelines of the administration and offered prayer at home. There should not be any ruckus, so there was a strong administration in this direction. Bakri Eid, Eid ul-Adha or Eid ul-Azha have been given many names on this day of sacrifice. There are some special occasions in the Muslim community in which Ramadan's Eid and Bakri Eid have their own importance. On this occasion, every Mumin takes part. They go to mosque, perform namaz. But this time, Eid is different. The only reason for this is the coronavirus, which has set its feet in the world. Due to this disease, every public festival has banned. No festival is being celebrated at a big level. Everyone just wants that this epidemic can be avoided in any way. In the same way, the Eid was celebrated in a different areas of the city, but the administration's guidelines were also followed. On Saturday, corona blasted in the city with 270 new cases, due to which this figure has reached to 5,662. Also with 13 more patients succumbed in the day, the fatality count has gone up to 139. A total of 143 patients were discharged in the day, taking the number of the recovered cases to 3,556. Nagpur district now has 1,967 active cases. Friday's positive cases were reported from various hospitals like IGGMC 76, GMC 56, AIMS 36, NIRI 37, MAPSU 8, Private Lab 42, Antigen 15 and others are 0. The city will now complete lockdown. This was announced after the departmental board meeting held on Friday. Such information was given by the Guardian Minister Nitin Rao, but the number of cases is increasing. There is a possibility of lockdown kind of situation. This all depends on all citizens to follow all government guidelines if they want to be in a complete lockdown and they want their financial vehicle to be run properly, which is divergent due to this epidemic situation. In a massive boiler explosion at Manas Agro Industries and Infrastructure Limited in Bela, Nagpur district, 5 workers were killed on Saturday afternoon. The incident took place near a biogas plant of the company at Bela village in Umret Tehsil around 2 p.m. The deceased were identified as Amangish Prabhakar Naukarkar, Leeladhar Vamanrao Shende, Vasudev Ladi, Sachin Prakash Vagmar and Praful Pandurang Moon, all resided at Vadgaon village. Sachin Vagmar worked as a welder while others were helpers. The police said all 5 workers sustained grievous burn injuries and died on the spot. The police said Superintendent of Police Rakesh Ola visited the spot following the incident. A 70-year-old woman living in a Sadbhavana colony of Vaikoli, located in Patan Sound, the Gram Panchayat complex of Savner Tehsil, died across the house on Saturday morning. After her death, she got a test positive of COVID-19. This is the coroner's first death from Savner Tehsil area. Old age has been ill for many years. She was brought home on Friday night from Vaikoli Hospital in Valni. She died at 5 o'clock on Saturday morning. So far, 25 corona positive patients have remained in Patan Sangi, Sadbhavana colony. It is being told that the son of the old woman is in Vaikoli and due to getting infected, the old woman was also got infected. Energy Minister Nitin Rao has announced to reduce the bill by 20-30%, which is not accepted by BJP. Finally, to attract the attention of the government, on Saturday, a bill was burnt by the BJP at various 32 places in the city. A protest was held at Shahid Chowk in the city under the leadership of spokesperson Girish Vyas and MLA Vikas Kumbare from Central Nagpur. On the other side, Aditya Tukuloji Putla from South Nagpur, the electricity bill was burnt under the leadership of South Nagpur President Devendra Sure. At this time, the workers and officials, including the carpenter of the area, were present. Politics is now heating up regarding the electricity bill. Various protests were organized by the BJP on the electricity bill that came after the lockdown, but no major steps have been taken by the state government in this matter. BJP demand that government should waive the electricity bill for the 3 months after the lockdown, but the state government is not giving any answer in this direction. Well, that's all from this bulletin. For the more updates in and around the city, please stay tuned with NBC News. Till then, Ratnakar says goodbye. Please do take good care of yourself.